This next guest of ours used to be in a band called The Move, but now he's a drummer with the ELO. Would you recognize Bev Bevan? I'm sure you would. Bev, welcome. Nice to see you live in Birmingham on the program.
Oh, thank you.
Now, not only are you into music, which you have been for a long time, but you're also into books.
Into books,
fact,
yes.
I've got it here.
Thank you very much. Yes, we had an easy year in 1980.
That's not true. You did a lot of touring.
Well, it gave me time to write this, which was I've been wanting to do for a long time.
No, but it's the type of book about a band which isn't just a straightforward picture book. It really is a history of how a band was created, the good times and the bad.
Yeah, it goes right back actually through Move times and through ELO, and actually tells it like it really is. It doesn't just skate over the surface. It's in depth.
In just one word, how really is it?
How is it?
Yeah.
What, the book?
And the life.
Oh, well, great. I mean, I can't complain. Kind of a long, long time in the business, I've been very lucky to go through all the Move and then all through ELO. Great success.
Well, they look very healthy on it. Now, this next song that's coming up is your song, so you introduce it.
Okay, this is our latest hit, folks. And it's called Don't Walk Away.
And how could you? Indeed, from Lex & Company. Was ELO, and it was danced to by Lex & Co, as if you didn't know. It was called Don't Walk Away.